So we were just chilling in my van.
Why does he always get to sit up in front?
I called shotgun.
But I'm your girlfriend.
Yeah, but he's my best friend.
Bro. 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 Bro.
Oh, my God.
Now, where's my granddaughter?
I'm not saying Jack's want until I talk to my mother.
You'll never see your mother again until you start talking.
Okay, fine. She went to Nunya.
Now we're getting somewhere. Where's Nunya?
Nunya business.
You just kind of walked into that. How are things at the university?
Going great. I'm an adjunct professor now.
The religion of Star Wars.
Oh, yeah.
This country's gonna lose the next war.
I wasn't trying to hurt her, Mrs. Forman. It's just, you know, anything can happen. What if she meets someone else? Or what if I get asked to star in the next Karate Kid? I mean, I'd have to move to Reseda.
Okay, okay. We learned about this in health class. I think we should just say, whoa.
Babe, are you feeling it?
I don't think so. Why is Donkey Kong a gorilla and not a donkey? It's a lie. They based their entire empire on a lie.
Yeah, I'm not feeling it either. Interesting.
Dude, these old flannels are so dope.
Those are my grandpa's flannels. He's married to what's her name?
Wait. What's her name? And who am I? Your grandpa's body.
It was there. It was gone. Just like love.
Leia, do you want to hear about the Donkey Kong conspiracy?
It's kind of like how Sheryl Crow isn't actually a crow.
Totally. Grandpa's body's hungry.
I'll get snacks. What do you guys want?
Raisin bran.
Raisin bran.
Raisin bran.
On it. Wait, what was I getting?
Is this thing connected to the government?
Yes, the president can see you right now.
I know you're kidding. But just in case you're not. Hi, Bill, left you on Arsenio.
They eat my popsicles, they take over my basement, and they turn my life upside down. Dumbasses.
Okay, now you're starting to sound like your grandpa.
This feels weird.
Very different.
Well, I'm having fun.
Why is it so smoky?
Oh, God, the popcorn!
Enjoying yourselves, kids? You're upstairs people now.
I knew it would happen. Just not this soon.
You know, people keep all kinds of private things in their bedroom. My father kept a whip hidden in my parents' room in case of a burglar. Also, he had a pair of furry handcuffs in case... Oh, dear Lord.
It doesn't matter if you're into me or not. There's a warehouse full of hot girls in there, and I smell like a tiger.
Tiger's butthole! And there are guys in there, too. We'll see who has a better night. And you haven't seen my moves. What happened to my arm? It's feeling the music, that's what.
Good luck in there.
Did you have fun cutting off my balls?
What?
I should be the one dealing with the landlord. I need Sherry to see that I am invested in our relationship.
Fine. Call the landlord. Just get this tree out of my driveway.
Oh, Mr. Red.
What the hell?
I don't know what you heard, but this show ain't free.
Hey, are you here to pick up the keg from Mama's Discount Liquors?
Yes.
And you prepaid, right?
Yes.
Sweet.
Happy 4th.
bro, 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 bro.
They were like this the whole ride here.
It's gonna be a long day. Hey there, hi there, hi there. And it just got longer.
Bob, you made it.
Dude, it's Leia's last night and you brought that nasty keg from 4th of July.
I took care of this thing like it's my baby. Until I dropped it down the stairs.
Just like Mom did to you?
Burn!
Bro. Bro. Bro.
I knew you were gonna be like this. I'm not getting in that car tomorrow and you can't make me.
Oh, you're getting in that car or my foot is getting in your ass.
Oh, Eric.
I have never been prouder. It's like watching you hit your first home run. If you'd ever done that.
Thanks again for helping me deal with my landlord. That was the sexiest thing you've ever done. I mean, besides the way you say pistachio.
Mm. Pistachio. Oh.
I don't know what's happening, but it seems weird. Seriously? You look like a wet hot dog.
Thanks, Gwen. Hey, girl.
Mm-hmm. I do not keep things from my husband. He is a reasonable man.
Down in hell, there's this little room in the way back where the devil craps fire into your mouth. That's the DMV. How was your day, dear?
Oh, it was just, it was great. Just like nothing crazy happened.
Hey, new girl.
Hey, boy. Man.
I miss my people.
Maybe this life doesn't even matter, you know? Maybe we're not even here. Or no, maybe I'm here, but you're not. Hello?
Totally forgot why I was laughing. Isn't that funny?
I'm losing my patience with you, man.
You gotta get with her. I mean, there's nothing more beautiful than when two people fit together perfectly, like, well, like two of these potatoes. How did they do this?
That's it. I have to let go of my grudge with Phantom to fix my relationship with Sherry.
What are you doing here?
Donna. Oh, this is so great. The old gang is here.
Maybe we should get you some fresh air.
Donna, I can't. Eric is my best friend.
I want you to know that I see you. And I'm proud of you. And I am dazzled by your little balls.
Okay, Mrs. Forman, I'll tell you where Leia is.
See, Red, if you trust them and you treat them with respect, they will be honest with you.
Leia's at a rave in Milwaukee.
That lying little bitch. I even rented The Little Mermaid.
Oh, thanks, Mom, but she's not really into that anymore. Our Little Mermaid got her period.
Eric!
I tried to explain the virtual desktop to your grandma. Then I had to explain the word virtual. Then somehow I had to explain a desk.
You really don't have to do this for her.
It's not for her, it's for me. She's part of a bigger plan. I want to come out to your grandmother.
Wow, okay. You seem so confident and self-assured. I thought everyone knew.
I'm a gay kid living in small town Wisconsin. there's still parking spots for horses at the courthouse. The fact that I'm out to anyone is huge.
I can relate. In seventh grade, it took me a really long time to tell my parents I wanted to switch from clarinet to oboe. But I got there. And you will too.
Sure. That's the same.
The kids are gonna want snacks.
Don't feed them, kitty. That's how it started the first time.
Hey, me and my friends are going up to the lake.
Hold on. Who are you?
I'm Jay. Jay Kelso.
No. No way.
See about my boy here, huh? Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. He's got his dad's looks and his mom's brains. Like straight A's last year.
Sweet Lord, it's evolving.